Hello everybody and welcome to this World Championship Group Stage Match. I'm Mark Nicholas and it's great to be with you for today's game. This is an unusual surface. There's a fair bit of grass on it and I reckon the fast bowlers will get movement off the seam and in the air, though it's a clear enough day overhead. If I won the toss, 50-50, I might just edge in favour of batting. Decision to bowl first. Some would say a brave one. I'm not sure it is. These conditions are very damp out here. There's a lot of grass on the surface. It won't just swing in the air either. It'll nip around off the seam. Good luck to opening batsmen, I say.
That required perfect timing. We can have a look at that again. Stopped in the covers. Right catch.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level. Crucially held onto as well.
Stein gets his first wicket.
Well, he wasn't there for long, and the score proved.
Jaya Wardner is the new batsman. It's straight to a fielder.
Second session of what has been a most interesting contest so far. The players are out in the middle, and the commentary box is Richie Beck. he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
Steered expertly into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Turn that into two, that's a good run. Stopped in the covers. Straight to a fielder.